Hello, I'm Professor John Kelly, and this is the Weber Auto YouTube channel at Weber State University in Ogden, Utah. You may have seen some of the 57 videos that I have produced over the last 9 years on hybrid and electric vehicles, and I've received a lot of requests for additional help and additional training on electric vehicles and hybrids, and today I'm happy to announce that we have three new training options available. Two of these options are available online, and they are available for anyone who wants to. You do not need to be a Weber State Automotive student. You can just sign up online through my employer here at Weber State University. And if you look at this link here at the bottom of the screen, you can go to that website and get information on the three different training options and the costs. The first two training options are online. One of them is a 7-hour course on high voltage safety training, and we will cover all the OSHA requirements, the personal protective equipment, insulated tools, and everything that you need to know to keep yourself or your employer safe as they work on hybrid and electric vehicles. The second online option is a 21-hour course, and this is essentially the equivalent of a full semester's course that I offer here to my regular Weber State Automotive students. But you do not need to be a Weber State Automotive student to take this course. These online courses are available to anyone in the entire world. And in the second course, we cover hybrid and electric vehicle systems, all of the individual systems of a hybrid and electric vehicle, how they work, what is normal operation, a little bit of diagnostics. But the diagnostics will be saved for the third training option that we have. As a third training option, I'm inviting you to come to my shop right here on campus at Weber State University for a 5-day, 35-hour hands-on training course. We will offer three of these this year and possibly more depending on the acceptance. And you will be able to get your hands on a Toyota Prius Prime, a Chevrolet Bolt EV, a Tesla Model S, both generations of the Chevrolet Volt, and almost all generations of the Toyota Prius, a Chrysler Pacifica, and possibly others. And not only just the vehicles, but scan tools, service information, diagnostic information, and the high voltage components, including transmissions, inverters, converters, batteries, if you want to take a battery apart or an inverter or a transaxle yourself. So I think this is a great opportunity for anyone who owns a hybrid, a plug-in hybrid, or an electric vehicle to get more information about your vehicle, how it works, and so on. So whether you're a do-it-yourself hobbyist, a hybrid or an electric vehicle owner, a fleet vehicle technician or manager, a service manager, a service technician, a high school auto shop teacher, a college auto shop teacher, a factory training center instructor, now is your chance to get some additional training. And on multiple lines of vehicles, not just one line, not just Toyota, not just Chevrolet, but we've got a lot of different vehicle lines here. Okay, to get signed up and join me for any of those three training options, click on the link in the video description below or follow this link at the bottom of the screen. I hope to see you there. Have a good day.